What is happening, ladies and gents? Slaymid here, playing some more Hollow Knight. He looks friendly. Really friendly. So how much ground is going to break underneath us? Oh, he bit me. Very eerie place. Oh, God. That was a good start. Good start to the episode. Yeah. No. Nope, not yet. Gotta go find my stuff. I don't like the purring. You know, it's creepy.
Dealt with all those beasts, I'm ashamed to say I was hiding. Those ghastly things chased me and I ran. If you hadn't come along, who knows if I'd ever have survived. Others take me for a fearsome warrior. Right with my impressive size, but this kingdom's beasts, I wonder if I'm just no match for them.
Oh-ho! Bakusa!
Enough, I cannot wallow in my weakness. I must take strength from your example. You act so confident in battle, you show no fear before your foes. I'll try my best to do the same.
I
look forward to our next contact, my savior. Then you'll meet a warrior with courage to match your own.
I'm gonna have just a harem of ladies up there that love me for saving them. Alright, don't do anything I wouldn't do. Kill this guy. Ah, his mucus. He got me munching on my own mucus. And now I'm hiding. There was a place over here. Uh-huh. Don't have any juice. It's always the way. There's no spit. I need to go over them, I think. Where is the chirper guy? Pale ore. Hell yes. I need one more, though, to upgrade the wep. Hi there, bitch. That should have hit me. Just saying. Alright, we did good. We did good. Except for our initial death. And all of the failure. Other than those things. Did well. So let's drop down the hole. And see what kind of place this is. Weird crawly bugs I haven't seen before. The ancient basin. Okay, they're just a nice little double hit. Checking, you never know. Never know what's what. Never know what's coming for you. Or on you. When I'm around. It's like fossils. I was kind of expecting spikes on the ground. Oh my god. Not what I was thinking. My face. Get it. Got it. I got it. Oh, I ruined all my coinage. Of course I don't. Because that would be cool. Interesting. No, come back! When were you, little bugs? If only I had some sort of journal, that'd tell me. Light seed. Huh. All right. Once we jump down that pit with all the spikes, we kinda don't got anywhere else to go but down. Ground isn't sticky by it. It looked like it was. Hmm.
far so good.
You! Wait, come back! Now come back! I want your honey milk, or whatever you do. Okay, you're on the ceiling, so... Can I get the up hits on this, you think? No, that's way too high. Maybe not. If I had juice. You what? Sure. Wow. Shit in my mouth. Classic. God damn it, I didn't kill enough.
A simple key.
We're dead, by the way. In case you were confused. Very dead. Try to get a couple of hits.
Here.
Get a heal. I really want to lose this much stuff again?
Yeah.
I mean, what's it really doing for me?
What the doodle are you?
Weird ghost that appeared out of nowhere. They're like the spiders in the zone that we were in before, just coming out from the background. Skittering. I want to kill them for the hunter book. No.
Nope. The door closed on me. No, the broken vessel. It's Sabrak him. Ow. Ow. Brah. What a bitch.
Oh, damn.
Rude. Couple of lag spikes there, which I don't approve of. Also, not being able to heal is rough, so maybe we do. Take off that and put on. I'd love that. I'd love to just be able to, like, sit and spam. Where's my life steal? That's what I want. A good old Dash Master. A heroic odor. I should probably try that just to see what it does. Well, we have a shortcut for it, so that shouldn't be too bad. I don't have a map. I wanted to kill that little bitch. Ooh, I don't like that. I jumped into it. I don't like that he just jumps directly on your noodle. Oh yeah. Worse that time than before. Nobody saw that. All right. What? How is it possible that I jump into his stuff every single time? And just get chain bitched. Like literally every single time. I mean, I don't need to do anything anymore. I'm just gonna lose. I got shit on.
Violently shit on.
Try something. What about, since I'm up close on him like the whole time, what if I take off further away and put on no. Vulnerable for longer? What if he gives me something to go up that area right there that I can't go up? I can't believe I haven't gotten that guy's required amount yet. There's only like 18. Yep. Just ran right into him. How is it that I jump into the air for him? Gross. I gave him the ill full release. Wings. Press A while in the air to flap the wings. Use the wings to sail above enemies and discover new paths. Double jump. Oh my god. Oh my god. I thought I had given up hope. I had given up every hope of a double jump. I'm so happy. I totally can. I can show you the world. Oh. Yeah. Double trouble version? No, please. I don't want to fight you in a hellhole spawn. now. They want me to fight him again.
The lost kill version. Where he's twice as fast and twice as anusy. Could be done.
I'm like, oh, it hurt. Where?
I tried a couple of times. There was one point there where I pinned him in the corner and just effed him. Yeah. See, how am I supposed to know that he's going to stop partway through his little swing-a-roo? Wow, okay, that was fast. God damn it, I need the time to heal. What? Like, he jumped directly out of a noodle. The ghost wrecked my face! Got ghost wrecked.
Inappropriate. More chances!
Never went back and fought the Soul Master again either.
Wings! I fell back.
It's like, hey, that you suck. I feel like I got double air jumps there.
Yep.
I'm a dude.
It's like ropes. What? I can't even murder the ghost fast enough. Need to have faster casting spells. And then, while he was down on the ground, he hit me somehow. Unless that ghost touched me in the butt. But I don't think it did. I don't think I've defeated any of these second form versions. Well, that was another fail. God damn it! How did I land that first one so perfectly? And now I can't replicate it. With this many failures, I could have just hopped down the steps. Jump. Jump. Not perfect.
Ha 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 ha.
destroyed. Constant ghosts. Yeah, I can't do it with the ghosts. There's too many. Need to have faster casting heals, because I am not a flawless enough player to not need heals. Do it one more time. Such perfect timing is ridiculous. And I have to dodge under every one of those. That was just a dodge right into his face. Alright. Again, I hit the limits of my skill. Freaking Mario ghosts? I'm a spooky ghost. Look at how spooky. Hey now. Hey now. Nice. Did not mean to do that, meant to just jump. Yeah, I gotta dash off that. Make it that far. Guess I just dash off the wall? Nope. For that guy needing to be killed again, we got what was over here. Bench time. Nice. Did it update our map like at all? Who knows? I don't know what I look like.
You don't have a map. You piece of garbage. Just give me a general idea. I'm down there in the toilet. Cool. It seems we've got to find a map man. We did kind of go slide down one side and didn't check out any of this, so... I didn't buy a map from him, did I? Sorry I missed you. Feeling lost, pop back to the store and boom, get a map of the area. God damn it. He was right there. Missed him. Alright, so we're back up at the very top. Not check out whatever this was. True servant gives all for the kingdom. Let Halonis, pale king, relieve you of your burden. No. What are you, insane? I still need a little bit. Palace grounds. Great. Great. Well, a corpse in white armor. Yeah. Got a shield around him. What the? How rude. All right, well, we found a place that has a dude. So cool. Guess we'll dive deeper. Freaking give all my gold. Suck on my D.
Our pure vessel has ascended. Beyond lies only the refuse and regret of its creation. We shall enter that place no longer.
You should. You should go in. Oh, I can't go in either. Well, that's just rude. Okay, well, we found another dead end. Right. Double jump is cool. So we've apparently got some backtracking to do.
Don't have a map for this area.
Right, we did go all this area. I
her butt. Who touched it? Touch it again. All right. Yep. Going back down to the tram, I guess. Or the duder that I rang the bell for that I have zero idea where he was before. Or where he is now. He's like way deep. Now this is where the cage was with the dude. Where the tram was. Damn it. Had to have been like somewhere this way. Somewhere. Up? No. Shit. I don't have a map.
Because I don't have a map, because I didn't find the dude.
Delicious. Youch. It's just too hard to kill those guys in the ceiling, and there's no real point. Thought maybe there might be a tunnel behind it or something that I could go up, but nope. I remember we found it. Freaking tram dude. But it was not down here. Ghosts! Forgot about you, ghosts. Forgot. This just loops around to the guy we already fought. Ah, dang. And up was just a little pod dude, little grub.
on the break.
Oh, that went to the palace. Mother bitch. This is where the dude was chilling, apparently. This is deposit all your cash. That is not a hole in the wall that I was looking for. This just leads me back to the same place I came out of. Alright. Then I have no idea. Not this, we did this already. I'm just gonna be like going around in circles for a while, so. That's the dude, the little grubby. Even help me for the ore. I need 2 ore. This didn't lead to anything but the girl. Shouldn't be here anymore. Really? Snipers. Okay. It's not here. Jump off the trolley, actually. Nothing. Nothing good. Right, so why did it let me say I could go the other direction if it was locked? Maybe it would say, you can't press the button. I swear it was lit up. I could keep going. Yeah. Great. A place I don't think I know. Yeah, I don't remember bees. totally a wall, right? Well, I mean, it's totally a wall, but... I don't have any juice. So that looks like sweet bees. Unexplored Kingdom's Edge parts, huh? I'm guessing that that little path gets us into the hive. Come through here because there's delicious candy to get. At least it's progress. Progress to a new area. And there's an up. This secret wall. Or this. Must come up from the hive area. It's leading into the sewers? This is the sexy party house.
Ooh. Pantera.
Oh, what a surprise. It's not often I receive visitors. It's been so long, ages even. I just hope my manners haven't left me. You no doubt sensed my affluence. You're right to guess I'm renowned amongst the upper castle of Hallownest. Well, I was once, till these cretins cast me out. Have you met them, my former fellows? That's them outside. Their bodies shambling around all mindless and empty. I'm still alive to witness their pathetic demise. I'm just so happy. Fate can be a wonderful thing.
Oh,
life
shut off.
Isn't life just wonderful? No doubt this one will meet its demise at the nails of the city guards. Well, I will outlive you, little grub, as I did all the others.
Oh.
God. What a bitch.
It's like weird... weird wraparounds that I don't want. I didn't find the way through the upper one either. I'll slap your mouth off. Do it.
Ooh.
Apparently these are unexplored waterway parts. Only those who prove their honor in combat may enter the grove beyond the defender. Well, that counts me out. Dude, get away from me. Water's boiling. And that is a giant turd burglar. How do I get to the dirty meat up there? Oh. That's how. Rancid egg. Yum. Put it in your butt. Just so I can do the blast. Sir? Thanks. Oh. Alright. Is this through the crack with the spikes? Oh my god. Okay, alright. I would have splatted into that. This guy, flipped him back over. Just like I would have done in the bedroom. See you later. Aww. Stuck down there forever. Break it all. Break everything. Break all the plumbing. Wait, this goes to Pooh Town? How did we loop into
When did we, how did we, what, who, where, when, why, and what?
Alright, guess I'm going back to the beehive since somehow we... Somewhere along the lines we passed into... I mean, we were hitting those little nodes that give coin, so... So obviously some part of it we hadn't been to. I'm sure I would have remembered this, too. Okay, just, you know, had to check. I'm sorry you put me where now? All the way back at the very beginning of the hole. Alright. Because we'd never shot through this before, so... That seems entirely strange. There must have been some little backtracky something that we broke through that we didn't have access to for quicker trips, but... This was new. Boss battle arena, kind of, maybe, sorta. I mean, I remember this kind of. Goes into that from the ceiling. Weird. That's just boiling.
Okay.
Yzma's Grove. Definitely don't remember this. Too hot. And when you're feeling hot, hot, hot. Swim to Yzma's Tear. Acid shall be repelled. Swim in acid waters without causing an harm. Yes! Oh, that lets me get to so many more places. I'm so happy. Anything under here? Of course there is. Oh, yes. Eat it! But I wanted to swim out the other side, too. And I will. No, I won't. Yes, I will. Ha! Oh. All right. I see how it is. Okay, well, in that case, this is where we would have popped up. The way to that lady.
Oh.
Yeah.
Pantera.
In times past I wouldn't have spoken with your likes, but now the rest of my castle are wonderfully distantly deceased. If I didn't welcome you, I'd never have been able to share my happiness with. Well then forgive me something. Candy. Oh, candy. And you go up to dirt. Mouth, mound, man, thing somewhere. So basically, I just need to go over. And I can double jump now, so the world has become my oyster. Not to mention poison snacks. The water does not do me any harm anymore. Which is awesome. Still don't know how to get into that. I figured out how to get into that. Love that jump. Love it. The top of that area has to lead to that first face. The alien face right there. It's got to. This little zzzz. First, let's go. Dirtmouth. Buy some maps. Talk to our girlfriend. Yeah, thanks, bud. I also need another pale ore. I think I bought out this guy's shop, and let's see. Excuse me?
So another one joined our group. I have a gift for you, warrior. As a shopkeeper, I admit parting with it for free is rather difficult. But as a great nail sage, I must recognize your skill. You have mastered the arts of my remaining pupils. Now tradition decrees you too may hold the symbol.
Bama!
Word proudly now, master. You shall be the last to receive its like.
Bama!
Off you go now, unless I have nothing more to give to you. Nothing for free, at least. I'll be up briefly, and you can take your geo and trade your precious wares.
Bama!
Oh? Bama! It's because I found those other guys at the edges of the world and learned their moves. He taught me... what? Increase the bearer's master of nail arts, allowing them to focus their power faster and unleash arts sooner. Alright, did he open up shop again? Cleaned him out, alright. Give me the maps,
Papanada.
only one. It better be like freaking super filled in. So, where was the guy that I unlocked the transport ability? Oh, I didn't. I unlocked the seat. Oh my god, I'm crazy. I unlocked that seat right there. There wasn't a dude. We gotta go back to the nest, too. Or the beehive. Much to do. But for now, I think you guys are watching. And as always, we'll see you next time.